Hi, everyone, and welcome to Bridge Audio, your audio cloud. So first, you can upload audio files in your library. With Bridge, you can organize and complete all the information about your files, the metadata of the tracks, the info about the support, the music and audio related tags, along with your own custom tags, the split between right holders, and finally, the technical tab with a feature allowing to replace the audio file without losing any metadata. Of course, you can edit information track by track or in batch mode. So this is an all-in-one tool made for collaborative work. So whether you're a band or a company, make sure you invite your team to your workspace. Keep in mind that you can create as many workspaces as you want to segment your work. So for instance, you can have one workspace for your band and be part of another one with your company. You can very easily share one or several tracks, an artist, or an album. A key advantage over other sharing tools is that you can set the authorizations that you want to give to your recipients, so streaming only or streaming plus download. With projects, you can go further by adding a description to a track list, along with all sorts of attachments. It could be video, or photos, or a PDF. Plus, you can add a cover picture for branding. For your projects, you choose the audio from your library, or you directly drag and drop files. You can then share a project with third parties, choosing once again all your sharing options. Projects can be anything you want: press kits, show reels, original music scores, sync selection, podcast presentations, voiceover recordings. You decide. As soon as people open your links, you will receive notifications about streams, downloads, etc. Another great thing about Bridge is that all the links are dynamic, so that means that you can modify sharing options for specific recipients or activate and deactivate a link anytime you want. You can also change the content of a project, the tracks, the attachment, the cover pick, and the links will be updated. That's it. Your turn now. Thanks for watching.